Jericho open from ear to ear.
And here it is. Jericho cannot see. Blood in his eyes. Seen on that Dutch ram right across the face.
And that led to the downfall. Right there, you see it. Jericho looking for Shane McMahon. So much blood in his eyes, he couldn't see.
Doc, is he gonna be all right?
He's gonna be okay. He's gonna need a lot of stitches.
Chris, you okay?
I'm okay.
Yeah, you all right?
Yeah, I'm all right.
What were you thinking out there?
What was I thinking? I was thinking about trying to hit that bastard Shane McMahon with a chair on his head. That's what I was thinking. Can't you see? Look, I'm bleeding.
Yeah, I can see that fine. No problem. You just know you made a mistake. Yeah. But without thinking about the risk or the rewards.
Yeah, I was just thinking about knocking Shane out. You know what, Rock? Everybody makes a mistake from time to time. Even The Rock makes a mistake.
Well, Rock, understand?
I'm sorry, all right?
He's made it before.
Yeah,
he made it again.
Yeah, okay.
Whatever. Rock's just glad you're okay.
Yeah. Thanks a lot. What the hell does he want from me? I'm not trying to win a match.
What did you just say?
You heard what I said. I said, what the hell do you want from me? I was trying to win the match. That's what I said.
Well, The Rock will tell you exactly what he wants from you. The Rock made mistakes before, but he owned up, took responsibility. So The Rock just wants you to be a man and live up and own up to your responsibilities.
Okay, be a man and own up and live up. You know what, Rock? Maybe instead of hitting Shane McMahon with a chair, maybe I should have taken that chair and wound up and knocked the people's eyebrow right off your people's face. Maybe that's what I should have done. Huh? What do you think about that?
Well, why don't you knock it off right now?
Oh,